a video of teachers scooping dollar bills into their shirts on the ice at a hockey rink during a Saturday event has gone viral, with critics on social media calling the contest cruel and dystopian. The event, dubbed Dash for Cash, involved 10 teachers in the Sioux Falls, South Dakota, area scrambling to collect single dollar bills from a pile of $5,000. The money, which was donated by South Dakota business CU Mortgage Direct, was meant to go toward the teachers' classrooms or schools, the Sioux Falls Argus Leader, part of the USA Today network, reported. The contest took place during a Sioux Falls Stampede hockey game on Saturday. Each of the teachers got hundreds of dollars, ranging between $378 and $616. Ryan Knudsen, Director of Business Development and Marketing for CU Mortgage Direct, told the Argus Leader, "With everything that has gone on for the last couple of years with teachers and everything, we thought it was an awesome group thing to do for the teachers in this area, and in." Alexandria Kuiper, a fifth grade teacher who participated in the event, told the outlet, "I think it's really cool when the community offers an opportunity like this for things that, educators, a lot of times pay out of pocket for." Video of the event went viral on social media. One clip shared by Annie Todd, a reporter at the Sioux Falls Argus Leader, has racked up nearly 15 million views as of Monday afternoon. But many social media users called the clip grim and reflective of funding for schools across the country. Others compared the clip to the television show Squid Game, which aired on Netflix earlier this year. The show is about contestants playing deadly versions of children's games to win money.